days a week, getting on better with your associate, employee contemporaries at ease, eating well, no more microwave dinners and saturated fats, a patient, better driver, a safer car, baby smiling in the backseat, sleeping well, no bad dreams, no paranoia, careful to all animals, never washing spiders down the plug hole. Enjoy a drink now and then. We'll frequently check credit at Moral Bank. Hole in the wall. Favours for favours. Fond but not in love. Charity standing orders on Sundays. Ring Road supermarket. No killing moths or putting boiling water on the ants. Car wash. Also on Sundays. No longer afraid of the dark or midday shadows. Nothing so ridiculously teenage and desperate. Nothing so childish. At a better pace. Slower and more calculated. No chance of escape, now self-employed. Concerned but powerless, and empowered and informed. Member of society, pragmatism not idealism. Will not cry in public, less chance of illness. Tires that grip in the wet, shot of the baby strapped to the backseat. A good memory, still cries at a good film. Still kisses with saliva, no longer empty and frantic. Like a cat, tied to a stick. That's driven into frozen winter shit. The ability to laugh at weakness. Calm, fitter, healthier, and more productive.
A pig in a cage.
On antibiotics.